Samgyetang, the classic Korean tradition of sitting in front of a large feast of food and gorging on it all until your stomach or heart explodes from being more than content. Despite idols having to be pretty and petite, there are some who are breaking the mold and eating their way through stereotypes. Check out these idols and groups who are true foodies at heart. GOT7. The boys of GOT7 shows us they are still growing lads as they stuff their faces left and right. Girls' Day. The ladies of Girls' Day may be skinny, but they certainly know how to eat. Member Hyeri seems to be the mukbang champion of them all. BTS Jinjin does his best and impresses fans with his very own personal mukbang. Imagine if all the members of BTS were here. You, the petite angel of K-pop, was sent to this earth with quite the appetite. SHINee appear to be mukbang legends in the K-pop community. This video proves just why. Girls' Generation. Just like Girls' Day, the lovely ladies of Girls' FX, Luna of FX, actually meets with a famous online mukbanger and gets a lesson in how to eat like a pro. Highlight. SHINee may have some competition after all, because the way Highlight eat Jajang Mayan is no joke. GFriend. The girls of GFriend probably sweat off all their weight from their rigorous dance routines, so it is no surprise that they can eat this much food in one sitting. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.